Continuing to follow a crash in Paulding County this morning. So this is what we're seeing out there. A road closure. This is all due to a semi crash. US-24 heading eastbound. This is near US-127. So your detour, you can take State Route 111 to US-24. This is a live look at 475 right at Airport Highway. No major issues there. Drive times for you this morning, all in the green. That's a look at your Contrato Law Firm Traffic Tracker.